We started in 1983. We thought we'd do it for 3 years to earn a small farm, and that never happened. After 10 years, we moved from a handmade process to a production line. When we started, there was no Welsh brand. I think that is one of the success stories of the Welsh government. They've really created an awareness for Welsh food. 3 years ago, I started selling the company to my staff. Life is too short. You want to be proud in life, so I want people to feel ownership of it.